Om namo bhagavate vasudevaya.
Tasma
Jagama Korab. vidyamana sa sadashya mokya.
Yeah.
By the members of the sacrifice.
By the members of the sacrifice.
由参与祭祀的成员。
Daksha.
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 Dasha.
Dasha.
Girijaya.
Girijaya.
To Shiva.
To Shiva.
对希瓦。
对希瓦。
Vishrajya.
Vishrajya.
Giving.
Giving.
给予。
给予。
Shapam.
Shapam.
A curse.
A curse.
诅咒。
诅咒。
Tasmat.
Asmai.
From that place.
From that place.
从那个地方。
从那个地方。
Vinish Kramya.
Vinish Kramya.
Going out.
Going out.
出去。
出去。
Vivredamanya.
Vivredamanya.
Being exceedingly angry.
Being exceedingly angry.
狂怒。
狂怒。
Jagama,
Jagama,
went,
went,
去
去
Gauravya,
Gauravya,
Vidura,
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 Nijam,
Nijam,
to his own,
to his own,
向他自己的
向他自己的
Niketanam,
Niketanam,
home,
home,
家
家
Translation.Maitreya continued, My dear Vidura, in spite of the requests of all the members of the sacrificial assembly, Daksha, in great anger, cursed Lord Shiva and then left the assembly and went back to his home.
译文 Maitreya 继续说，亲爱的 Vidura, Daksha 不顾祭祀现场全体成员的苦苦相劝，仍狂怒不已地诅咒了希瓦神，然后便离开会场回家去了。
Purport by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada. Anger is so detrimental that even a great personality like Daksha, out of anger, left the arena where Brahma was presiding and all the great sages and pious and saintly persons were assembled. All of them requested him not to leave. But, infuriated, he left, thinking that the auspicious place was not fit for him. Puffed up by his exalted position, he thought that no one was greater than he in argument. It appears that all the members of the assembly, including Lord Brahma,requested him not to be angry and leave their company. But in spite of all their requests, he left. That is the effect of cruel anger. In Bhagavad Gita, therefore, it is advised that one who desires to make tangible advancement in spiritual consciousness must avoid three things, lust, anger, and the mode of passion.Actually, we can see that lust, anger, and passion make a man crazy, even though he be as great as Daksha. The very name Daksha suggests that he was expert in all material activities. But still, because of his aversion towards such a saintly personality as Shiva, he was attacked by these three enemies.Lust, anger, and passion. Lord Chaitanya therefore advises that one be very careful not to offend Vaishnavas. He compared offenses towards a Vaishnava to a mad elephant. As a mad elephant can do something horrible, so when a person offends a Vaishnava, he can perform any abominable action.
要旨由圣叙拉帕帕提供。 愤怒危害极大，就连达萨这样伟大的人物也因为盛怒而不顾主布拉玛以及全体大圣者和虔诚圣洁之人都聚集在祭司场这一事实，依然拂袖而去。尽管大家都极力挽留他，他还是觉得那吉祥的地方并不适合于他，仍怒不可遏地离开了。达萨由于位高权重而变得不可一世，觉得没人可以在辩论上胜于他。看来包括布拉玛在内的全体与会者都曾劝他息怒，不要离开大家。尽管如此，他还是扬长而去，那就是狂怒的结果。因此伯加梵歌告诫世人说，若想在灵性知觉方面取得实质性进步，就必须避免色欲、愤怒和激情形态这三种东西。事实上我们可以看到，色欲、愤怒和激情会让人疯狂，即使像达萨那样的伟人也毫不例外。达萨这个名字是指他精于一切物质活动，但尽管如此，由于他讨厌像希瓦这么圣洁的人，便受到愤怒、色欲和激情这三大敌人的攻击。为此主柴坦尼亚教导我们说，人应该小心谨慎，不要冒犯歪士纳瓦。他把对歪士纳瓦的冒犯比作疯狂的大象，一头疯象什么可怕的事都能做出来。同样，人一旦冒犯了歪士纳瓦，就会做出所有令人厌恶的举动。要去结束。
Om Gyana Tumarasya Karanchara Sarakaya Chakshu Vindhi Tangyena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Shri Chaitanya Manovisham Sabhinam Yeramudale Svayam Rupa Kadamayam Dadati Sarakandayam Anneham Shri Guru Shri Yohapadam Kambalam Shri Guru Vaishnam Vamsham Shri Rupa Sakrajatam Sahadahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahadurahad They will all receive a share of the sacrifice, but Lord Shiva will not get any share.
其他所有的办事人都可以分享祭司的贡品，只有主希瓦不能。
Lord Shiva, he doesn't mind, of course. He's happy. He doesn't have to be bothered with this mundane, materialistic ritual.
但是主希瓦并不介意这些，他丝毫没有受到这件事情的打扰。
He does not have to associate with the materialistic brahmanas and demigods.
他也不想与那些非常物质化的 brahma 以及半神联谊。
He can stay in his own ashram and chant the holy name and meditate on the Lord.
他住在自己的 ashram 就是自己的修院里面，然后念诵、唱诵主的圣名，冥想主。
But Daksha has become influenced by his. Initially, the problem was due to his own pride.
Daksha 做出这样大的冒犯，就是源于他的骄傲。
That he thought he thinks his position is greater than Lord Shiva.
他认为他的地位要比主希瓦的地位要高。
So, generally, ordinary people, they are not able to understand the activities of a devotee.
通常，世俗的人是无法理解一个奉献者的地位。
We know ourselves that when we go for kirtan sometimes and chant and dance, then people think we are crazy people.
大家都知道，当我们出去在外面唱歌跳舞的时候，一般人会认为这些人都是疯子。
And then, of course, when we would go in public with a shaved head, with a tail, pasika on the back of the head, then they think we must be mad.
因为当我们出去就是唱诵的时候，剃光了头发，然后留着西卡，就是奉献者这些形象什么，给他们印象就是感觉像一群疯子。
And then they put this paint on our forehead also. Most of you are not putting tilak on, you know.
然后我额头上涂着tilak，大部分人都没有涂tilak。
Yeah, you should put tilak on. Lord Chaitanya would always send the students. When Lord Chaitanya was a teacher, he was teaching. If the students came without tilak on, he would tell them go home and put tilak on.
就是主柴坦尼亚马哈帕布，他原来是一个老师，然后他在给他学生上课的时候，就学生如果来了没有涂 tilak， 就说你先回家吧，涂完 tilak 再来。
When people see the tilak on their face, they, you know, they think, wow, these people must be crazy.
他们看到奉献者脸，这个额头上涂的 tilak， 他说这群人肯定疯了。
And we chanting and dancing.
他们一直唱呀跳呀。
And then we give away food.
然后给派。
Give away books as well.
然后到处派发那个食物派书。
So, Prabhupada wrote one article. Who is crazy?
圣帕帕他曾经写过一篇文章，标题就是究竟谁是疯子？
Because the devotees would often come back and tell Prabhupada that Prabhupada people all say we are crazy. My family say I am crazy.
因为经常有人有奉献者跑到圣帕帕的面前给他说，圣帕帕现在就是他们都说我是疯子，我的家人也说我疯了。
You don't eat meat. You don't eat this and so many things. You don't eat.
他不吃肉呀，不吃这个，不吃那个，不吃好多东西，然后变成素食者。
You don't even drink tea and coffee.
他们甚至不喝茶，也不喝咖啡。
What kind of people are you?
你成为什么样的人呢？
So all over the world, this is the opinion of materialistic people.
这就是整个世界，就是世俗之人的一个观点。They consider
Hare Krishna people must be crazy people.
他们认为哈瑞唱诵哈瑞克什纳的这些人都是些疯子。
So Prabhupada wrote his article, Who is Crazy? The materialistic people, they are working very hard for sense gratification. They're working very hard to eat meat and to drink alcohol.
他们这样辛苦工作的目的就是为了能够吃肉，能够去喝酒。
They're working very hard to get intoxication, have illicit sex.
然后就是吸食这些麻醉品啊，然后进行非法的性生活。
And the result of all of these activities is the next life they will take birth as some animal.
所以这样导致的结果呢，就是在下一世的时候，他们会投生到动物的躯体当中。
So Prabhupada said, devotee is working hard for Krishna. Next life they will go back to be with Krishna.
圣帕帕德说呢，奉献者只为 Krishna 而辛苦的工作，在下一世他们就会回归守身。
Devotees working hard, but devotees taking pleasure in his work.
奉献者虽然很辛苦，但是他们乐在其中。
The materialists say they do not get pleasure in their work.
但是那些物质主义者不可能从他们的工作当中获取快乐。
We see them here in Bangkok, how early in the morning the motor cars and the motorbikes are all going, running fast on the road.
我们在曼谷就可以看到清晨，就是还时间非常早的时候，然后那路上就有那么多的摩托车呀，然后他们就开的速度，还有小汽车什么，他们速度开得非常快。
From early in the morning until late at night.They have to work. Sometimes it's very hot, and sometimes it's pouring rain.
他们就是从早忙到晚，非常的辛苦。
You gotta do better than that. I said, sometimes it's pouring rain.
有时候下雨。
倾盆大雨。
有时候下大雨，下暴雨。
And sometimes it's very, very hot.
有时候特别热，天气特别炎热。
But people have to work in all these conditions.
就是有时候是倾盆大雨，有时候又天气非常炎热，但是即使在这种条件下，他们也不得不去工作。
They're working hard just to get some flickering pleasure, very temporary pleasure.
他们这样工作的结果只是换来了非常短暂的快乐。
There's a nice song which Prabhupada taught us.
圣帕帕达有 nice song 歌曲一首好听的歌。
Yeah. But